Hopefully it's fixed now. So we're going to keep on cooking our chicken. Down just a little bit. We're going to wait until we get the chicken a good portion of the way cooked before we take it out, because then it's going to sit in the sauce for a little bit. So it doesn't have to be necessarily 100% of the way down, but you want it most of the way down. So let's sit for just a minute, and we're going to just keep it on a plate, put it to the side, let it hang out, and then we're going to use what's left of what's in the pan and use that for our sauce. I think I may put a little bit too much oil, so there's a little bit too much olive oil in here, but we'll get rid of it. Woo! Good at me. Thank you, please. Hi. Just if you guys need to hit refresh. If I'm cutting out or anything like that, just hit refresh. Hopefully that'll fix the issue. So you could really just cut these pieces. I may end up cutting them. I think these are a little too big for what I was thinking. So the problem with chicken, when you're buying it, if they're big, thick pieces, sometimes you have to cut them in half because otherwise it takes forever and a day for them to cook. So for the sake of trying not to let them cook for an hour and a half, we might end up cutting them just to make sure they're cooked all the way through. Okay. I'm happy it looks good now. I think I am going to cut these pieces. You're just going to keep on turning them, let them get... I always think about the old cooking shows. Let them get happy in the pan. Just let them get happy in the pan. That's silly. You kids don't know. Alright. So while we're putting that together, or while we're cooking the chicken rather, we can at least get stuff in the pan or the pot to get started. So I have a stick and a half of butter. The stick is going to go in our sauce. The half is going to go into our rice. Okay. Is my husband a giant? No. I mean, he's pretty tall. I'm gonna cut these pieces and then I'm gonna put them back in. But there's also a little too much oil for my liking. My babe. Very easily rectified. Just pour a little bit out. There we go. Okay. So while we're doing that, we'll let this chicken. I would carry this over so I'm not carrying all kinds of stuff around. The raw chicken. Well, for now anyway. And we'll cut these. Probably gonna cut them into a couple pieces actually. Just cut. I don't want them to be too small. That's the only thing. Because for this recipe, you want to give each person like a nice piece of chicken. Okay. That last piece I'm not super worried about. Put a couple of these pieces back in. I need a new pair of tongs, man. These ones are not cutting it. Envy, we hold. This guy a turn. And we'll get the rest of them on there. And we'll finish cooking those up. Thanks, you guys. I'm going to come on and play it later after I eat and hang out for a minute. And then I'll be in Discord and play some games later. I might hop on in the morning too, I think. Try some hanging. Since my baby Blue is streaming a little more early during the day now, I can hang out with her in the morning. And in case any of you guys haven't caught any of the other streamers of our reign, Dark Slayer TV, FPS Josh, Mystic Blue, Mr. Funbeard, we have a lot of friendo streamers and promotional streamers that all of us like. You know, Tom Rules. I'm so sorry. I didn't say Deer. Deer is so very important. I should not have forgotten him, and I really didn't. I just, too many names. So, Deer, I love you. Vibrating? What vibrating? As we get a little more room, we're going to take out these little pieces. Now listen, I can't technically call you a streamer, Brett, because you're not quite a streamer yet. You're hanging out with us, but I haven't seen you play any games. You have to play some games with us. Stream it. Get live. Get going. We gotta get you started. We gotta get your channel up and running. That sexy bitch, Brett. That's what's gonna be called. He doesn't want to come on camera, guys. He never wants to do it. Any of that stuff. I am here. What am I, chopped liver? Technically, there's chicken here, so I can't be. I know, bad jokes. I'm sorry. One of these games.
days, Brett. We'll do it. I don't know. I don't know when that'll be, but.
Chicken, like I said, takes a few minutes. That's okay.
I'm not in a rush. We're relaxing. We're making dinner. I'm enjoying my time with you guys.
You gonna text him? Fair argument. I barely have enough here. I think that's what I'm having issues with. At this point, we're kind of just cooking them the rest of the way through, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna smush them a little bit in here. For the sake of getting the rest of them cooked. Okay. So while the chicken's finishing up, we can start up the rice. So to our butter. We're gonna add the rice. We're gonna do our 2 cups of chicken stock. And we're gonna do our seasoning. Give it a good mix. And the butter is not gonna melt right away. You wanna wait for the butter to melt. Let that do it on its own. So we're gonna let that sit. That's gonna boil away. And that's gonna go for about 30 minutes or so. Keep on going here. Maybe cook them on the edges a little bit, make them nice and crispy. It's okay if you end up with bits and pieces in the pan, because we want that. We want that all to stay and hang out in the pan. We'll just do a general internet for everyone to get better internet, because internet, they screw you. They make you pay so much money and then half the time it doesn't work. We're paying for one of the better internets and still having issues. So, unfortunately, it's like, I didn't realize you had an internet problem, Brett. We had never discussed that was part of the reason why you didn't stream. I promise, it's not intentional. Act like I don't love you or something. While we're hanging out, we start getting everything ready for our sauce. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, I have 6 cloves of garlic here. And I'm going to just cut them as small as I possibly can. Then you're just gonna hold your fingers right to the end, curl your fingers. Never stick your fingertips out when you're cutting something, even especially when they're tiny ones. Do the best you can to crunch up your fingers so that even if you do cut across, you're only gonna hit your knuckles. You're not gonna get the tips of your fingers. Okay. sometimes it also helps to cut them down the middle first. Because I know garlic's a little tricky and it likes to roll away from you while you're cutting it. Which sucks. That's usually how you end up getting cut. See, they try and make us do that here, Brett, but we have an option to get rid of it. But they actually charge us more to get rid of the phone and just use the internet. So once you get it sliced as little as you can get it, you're going to just take your knife, you're going to hold it right here, the butt of your hand, and just give it a rock. You're going to notice it's cutting all the little pieces, and if you need to get the stragglers on the end, you just move your knife around. The best part about using your palm, you can move your knife whichever direction you'd like. And you can always just kind of corral it up and go again. You want it as small as you can get it, honestly. And then we've got right there. Take our little pieces here, put them in our garbage bowl. Well, that's why. I mean, that makes a big difference too, you know? Yay! I would love to see you streaming, Brett. I think that would be a lot of fun. See, now that's the color we're looking for. Come on, look over. There we go. Just throw them back in just for the sake of throwing them back in. Okay? Good chicken. You deleted them. What did you do during those two streams? I'm about ready to go. This. And this. Still looking good. The other thing too, after you cut garlic, your hands are a little sticky. But some people use gloves. I just can't. I can't cut anything if I have gloves on. So I just wash my hands really well. Forks are my favorite. Just this middle piece of chicken. We'll be ready to take those off in a second. See, our rice is starting to boil. I'm just going to keep mixing it every once in a while. I'm going to let it go for at least 30 minutes before we check on it. Even the mixing, you really don't even need to mix that much. I only mix because I wanted to make sure it was all still going and it doesn't stick. If you have a non-stick pan, there's no need to even touch it for the full 30 minutes. Oh, nice. Nice. I would love to see that. He does not want to turn, huh? You want it to almost be like frying the chicken, but not quite. You know, you want to get a nice color on it. Keep the water from overflowing over there. I don't want the little pieces to overcook, so. You know what I mean? These don't want to hold on to anything. Okay. I'm excited. I can't wait. And once you get the sauce going and everything, I wish you guys could smell all the smells from the rice. It's just... the aroma is going. It's great right now. I'm really excited. Okay. So we're gonna let our chicken hang out. That over here. We're gonna drop our butter right in. Just a little bit of the wine. I didn't even do the whole half a cup I had poured, but. A little piece of chicken burning in there. We don't want that. Okay. So this, oh man. I'm excited about that. We're just gonna add the garlic right in. Okay. Put the rest of our spices over here. Cream. Yeah, it's trying to hurt me. It's mad at me, but that's okay. I do this for love for you guys. Food's gonna try and get you sometimes, but you know, what's a good meal worth it if you didn't put up a fight, huh? So now, it's kind of a weird instruction, but you don't really have a timer on this. You wanna go about, I mean, if I had to say, I'd say about 30 seconds or so, but you want to wait till you can smell it. When it starts to smell like garlic bread, we know it's time for the tomatoes. So I got a bunch of little guys here. Not even going to do anything to them. You're just going to pour them right in. And let them start to just go, go, go. What's going to happen is in just a minute or in a couple minutes, these will start to burst. And they'll start to kind of let out their juices a little bit more each time. and that's what's gonna give us that kind of red tinge color to it. And then once these are kind of mushed a little bit and they get soft and they start to break open, we're gonna let those cook another minute or so, and then we'll add our cream. Let the sauce come to a boil with the seasonings and everything, and then we'll add the chicken back in and let it cook for another 10-15 minutes. That's my plan, so that's what I'm hoping for. Because the rice should be done in about another 15 minutes. Smells really good in here. Mm. I'm so excited for this. That's the crunch we want, just a little bit. It's fried on the outside and still nice and juicy on the inside. That's what we want. That is what we want. That's the ticket right there. Hi, pretty lady, what are you doing? Hi, Donkey Chug, what's up? Good to see you, my friend. Oh, things are well. We'll leave this covered because knowing me, I'll knock it over. And then we'll be crying over spilled cream. Lots of crying. Okay, they're getting there. Some of the smaller ones are starting to go. Shouldn't take a super long time. You'll start to notice some of them are already starting to let go. And the more you poke them, the softer they get. That's what we want. So what to play tonight? I wonder. I haven't done Fortnite yet on the PC. I'm thinking about doing that maybe. Unless the gang wants to play something different, but... Brett, has there been any plans for tonight yet? These guys, it's okay to keep poking at. That's okay. Rice is smelling really good still. I'm so excited. I want to eat a piece of bread. That's what I want to just whipping at the beast on the floor. There's three in this house. How do we, is it Fraser? 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 Look at that, they're getting there. They're going. Now at this point we can start to mix them because even if they break up, that's okay. That's kind of what we want. Feel free if you feel like, you know, After a little bit, when you realize that they're kind of mushed, you can kind of start to push them down a little bit, let them kind of break apart. If you guys want to really know my trick, I just straight grab a masher once they start to get soft, and I'll start to squish them up a little bit, just so that it spreads out a little bit more. So we're going to do that in a second. Yeah, you bet. How do you know these things, Frasia? How do you know these things, All right. Got my big boy for in a minute. You don't need to go with a whole lot of pressure, because if they're ready, they'll just take it. Check it out, y'all. See how delicious this is? Okay. Okay. Oh, your internet's fucky, butt crack. Okay. Are you excited, Aspen? I'm excited about how this is gonna turn out. Okay, so now we're gonna add our spices. And we're gonna add our cream. Oh man. So good. Get another spoon for the rice. Nope, not soup, so it's gonna be like a sauce. It's gonna, it'll thicken up a lot, and we're gonna add the chicken in, and then we're gonna cook this away until it thickens up, but we have rice to go with it on the side. Okay, that one over here. Tony wants to know how much you need for better internet, because I want to raise some money for you and help you get better internet so you don't have to do this nonsense of, oh, I ran out of internet. Oops. I can't do anything. I can't play with my friends. I can't be a responsible streamer. See how I tried to say that all seriously? Didn't happen. It's already pretty thick. Forget, we still gotta add the cheese. So, I'm just letting that kind of get bubbling. Once that gets bubbling, like, see how it's starting, right? It's starting. So in just a minute, we're gonna add the cheese, mix that in, let that sit, and then after about 5 minutes, when we go to take the rice to check it, we'll put the chicken in, let that cook while we finish up the rice. And then that's gonna be it. We're gonna be waiting, hanging out. We'll talk a little more about what we're going to do tonight. vinegar bread.
What?
Okay, what? That's weird, Frasier. I don't really know what you're where you're getting at there. I hope it's nothing naughty. Okay. So we're gonna add a good portion of this cheese, not quite all of it, because a little of it's gonna go in the rice. We still have more too, so if we need to add more cheese, we just add more cheese. Yeah. Live a little. I'm gonna get some more cheese. In 1 second. Very similar to hot sauce bread. It's kind of like soy sauce bread. I feel like soy sauce bread is another thing that a lot of people know about. So, hold on. Put a little bit more. I write these recipes for you guys, so it's not always gonna be exactly what I'm hoping, and if I change it, then I'll just change the recipe. It's the best part about writing my own cheat. I mean, I don't wanna say I wrote my own, because I am going off of recipes that I've done in the past. It's not like I'm totally coming up with it off the top of my head, but. About 5 more minutes before we're gonna look at the rice. We're gonna turn this down and let it cook. I'm so excited. I wanna touch it, but I can't. I gotta let it sit. I wish I could just do done, you know? That'd be great. Oh my God, it smells so good. I'm so excited. You hear dogs eating? That's it happens here. Dogs eat, it's a thing they do. In case you didn't know, you do have to feed them. If you have a dog and you haven't fed it yet, you should probably feed it, just saying. Right. Sorry, Mr. Funbeard. I mean, come down here, come up to where I am. You can pet them and hang out with them all day. They'd all love it. They love the attention. So we'll let that keep going as well. We'll let a little more of the water, you know, we'll turn it up. Let the water boil away from that a little bit. You gotta keep, the only thing we gotta keep mixing this, cause where there's a lot of cheese and a lot of cream, it's gonna get a, I don't wanna say film, cause film's a gross word, but it solidifies, that's the word, solidifies on the top. Not that it's a bad thing, but it's not super pretty when you go to put it on the plate. Tastes delicious, it's like a fried piece of cheese, but We're going for Purdy here, all right? Need to get a little more parsley for the end when we go to plate.
You want to be a dog, Dad?
Oh my God, butt crack! I'm right with you, man. I'm so hungry, and I mean, have to make you guys jealous, but I do get to eat this. So I think we're gonna add the chicken back in since the rice is almost done. Don't drop any chicken. You want them to just let them get on in there. You can cover them up if you want. Okay. I'll let some of that juice back in because we don't want that to be wasted. I'm not using that tong anymore. Okay. So now we're gonna let this sit. Let this cook low, let it hang out, let the chicken get the rest of the way cooked while we wait for the rice to finish. You haven't eaten since breakfast? That's not good. You should always eat breakfast. It's the best meal of the day. I mean, besides dinner, because I love making dinner. I do. I love it. Gonna kind of just keep everybody in line here, make sure that solidification doesn't happen again. I like that it's boiling. It doesn't seem like it's I actually feel like I could use a little more salt, but crunchy peanut butter is only slightly processed peanut butter, so it's still got big chunks of shit in it. It's not common in all areas of the world. Sex on a, the equivalent of sex in sandwich spread form. I like that. I like how you worded that. I like the way you think. I'm gonna play with this a little bit more. Yeah, that's enough of that. I'm gonna let that sit and just let the rice suck up the rest of the water. It's got really good seasoning to it, but not quite done yet. The images. Damages. I want a drink. I need a drink. Excuse me. I don't know about you guys. I need a drink. You can tell Liz, that's true. You know, you have to call attention to it. I was just gonna let it go and it was gonna just be a few, you know, something to fall, you know, laugh back on. I'm gonna get a drink. That's good. So I'll tell you, when you go to stick, so see how when I'm putting the spoon in, I'm getting back. You want to be able to, see how I just made a straight line right through the spoon and the sauce didn't reconstitute in the middle? That's how you know that it's thick enough. We'll still let it sit. But it is thick enough. Check on our rice here. Okay. So I'm going to add my cheese. I crispy, still taste it. Because if it's not to your liking, you can add more salt, add more pepper. I wouldn't necessarily add more of the Italian spices because those are kind of strong. But salt and pepper is something that you can kind of change a little bit here and there. If you like it a little spicier, you can do a little more of the crushed red pepper. All right. I like this. I like this shit. Listen, Hardunga Chud's lady, you have nothing to worry about. I'm simply teaching him the ways to cook so that he can impress you on a date night, okay? That's all it is. No matter, lady. I mean, it doesn't mean that, you know, things don't get a little spicy in some of our chats and our, you know, hangout sessions with the gang, but alright. So we'll let that boil off a little bit more. Our rice is done. So clean up our mess over here that we made. Okay. Okay. Get our plate. The only one I haven't figured out. I think I need to get a bigger spoon because I feel like I'm not gonna be able to do all that in one spoonful. I got a better idea. I'm gonna do that. Get our pieces of bread set up. Yes, I like the presentation stuff, okay? I think Blue is napping or she's getting ready to, I don't know if she's gonna hang out for a little while later today, or I know she's trying to do some better things for herself, getting make herself feel better, you know, being up all night and all day and having a lot of trouble sleeping, I mean, takes a toll on your body. It certainly does, especially when you're all of our age. Okay. All right. So I'm gonna get you guys some, to show you. I'm gonna get some of these little pieces. And again, this will, as this cooks down, it'll get a little thicker. But you also kind of want it to be a little loose so you can dip your bread in it. It's so good when you do it that way. It's the way the Italians intended it. Okay? We'll let this keep cooking for whoever else wants it. Yeah, she was here for a few minutes, but I don't know. She didn't let me know what she was up to, so I don't know if she ended up going to bed. Right. me show you how beautiful it looks. Wow. So beautiful. Right. Come over here because you guys can't see that. Cut one of these little pieces of chicken here. You know, I'm such a genius. I don't know why I don't make money off of this. Oh, wait. So good. So, when you guys make this as well, keep in mind one big thing. Rice makes a big difference. So, depending on what rice you're using, all you really want to do is follow the instructions for the rice, how it tells you to cook it. So, some rice only takes about 20 minutes. Some rice takes up to 40 minutes. You know, I mean, you could do risotto if you really wanted to. I'm just not brave enough. I always burn it. I've never been able to do it. It's my kryptonite risotto. So maybe I'll try it again one day with you guys at my side to help me. But you want to follow the instructions for it. Most of the time I'll give you instructions for, you know, a cup of rice is 2 cups of water. So all you need to do is just instead of the water, do the chicken stock for how much the rice tells you to put in for water. Add the butter, your seasonings, let it cook for the amount of time that the rice package tells you to cook it for. And like I said, this will thicken up as we go. It was just for the sake of showing you guys. But it will end up thickening up. We may have to add a little more cheese. That's all, you know. I mean, it's already really cheesy, but if you desire more cheese, put more cheese. It's your life. Only you can live it the way you want it to. Make sure that you guys go on Twitter and Instagram later this week, so you can check out all of these recipes and the other ones that I've done on the show. You can also send me ideas to daisycakes on twitch@gmail.com. I just can't get away from it. So good. Never enough cheese. Any of you guys in chat that haven't already done so, hit that follow button. You can see what's going on with the channel. Keep an eye out with live notifications, and if you're feeling brave and you want to attach your Amazon Prime to your Twitch account, I hit a piece of red pepper. See, it's so spicy. I got so excited about the subs, I just couldn't even handle it. But subs give you all kinds of great stuff. You get ad-free viewing, and you get special emotes, which I have 3. We're also going to be getting, from what I understand, affiliates are going to be getting badges as well. So we're going to be working on that. As soon as we know, you will know. Again, more reason to pay attention to the channel. If you just can't get enough of me or anybody else in our group, you can go in our Discord, our Rain, see what's going on with the rest of the gang, who's live, who's going live later, whether we're all going to hang out later that night. And then, I'm trying to think of what else I can tell you guys about. Merch store is forever changing. So there's new stuff coming up in the merch store all the time. T-shirts, mugs, stickers, all kinds of fun stuff. You know, you can use it any place you want. The stickers I've used already a couple of places. And you guys got to see my T-shirt about a month ago. I was wearing my T-shirt. I'm going to get more shirts as they come in. Keep trying them out, seeing how I go. Try different designs. Excuse me. So, we're just going to let this keep on cooking. I am going to eat the rest of this food here. I'm going to enjoy my plate. I'm going to give my hubby some. We're going to sit down and eat some dinner, and then I will be on in just a little bit, hop on with some gaming, see what the gang's up to. I agree, Mr. Funbear. There's never enough cheese on anything. Thank you, Hamboni. You're always fabulous. Honestly, I was lost without you the other day. I don't know what I would have done if you had gone away from me forever, so. Guys, be good to each other. I love you all so much. I hope you have a lovely evening if you can't join me later. If not, I will see you in just a little bit.